I'm Gretchen Coley with the Coley Group, and today we are in the Wade. And with a location like this, it is easy to see why this building is so popular with the Raleigh elite. I'm here with Ann Simons, who has been selling this beautiful building. I'm so envious of your office.
Thank you so much.
It is so beautiful. So tell us a little bit about the Wade's location and why people love calling this place home.
Well, we are so excited that people are calling this place home, Gretchen. Mm-hmm. The building is just about sold out. And the reason is the location is so central to Raleigh. It backs up to the Hayes Barton neighborhood, which is very important to Beacon Street Realty to have connectivity to an established neighborhood. Mm-hmm. It's just minutes from downtown, a 7-minute walk to the center of Cameron Village.
You hear that? We all love Cameron Village.
And we hear about walkability a lot. Yeah. And one thing that we've noticed is how much the neighbors love to walk the neighborhood, mm-hmm. as well as Wonderful. To the restaurants and retail just around the corner.
Wonderful. It's got to be the quietest building in Raleigh. Like, I don't think you can hear anything. Tell us a little bit about the architecture and the construction.
The building is patterned after an old pre-war New York building, and you'll notice the details throughout, the beautiful moldings, and of course the exterior is just lovely and very classical.
So classical.
The construction is second to none. Mm-hmm. Post-tension concrete construction, 7 inches of concrete between floors.
Wow.
The windows are high-end Lincoln residential windows. Mm-hmm. There's even a layer of Plytec underneath the hardwoods for sound prevention as well as comfort. And we're actually standing in one of the wonderful amenity spaces. We love to call this either the gathering room or the owner's retreat. Mm-hmm. And a lot of thought was put into this space, and it has been so much fun seeing the owners bring it to life. Mm-hmm. It's really become the heartbeat of the building. And you can see that we have an art TV, so game night is a fun thing that goes on as well.
So right now we are in one of the penthouses in the Wade. And one of the things about this building is when you walk into every residence, you feel like you're walking into a home. Like even right now standing here, it doesn't feel like you're in a condominium. It feels like you're inside of a single family home. Is that what you're hearing from your residents?
Recognizing that a product like this is one that we could not compromise. Yeah. Our buyers, most of them are moving from very large single family homes, mm-hmm. and we wanted them not to lose what they're accustomed to in their homes. And they're mainly gaining that lock and leave, easy lifestyle, but still maintaining the high quality features as an entry foyer, 10-foot ceilings, all the light that you can see from the windows, the high-end finishes and appliances in the kitchen.
Look at these cabinets. I mean, they're just beautiful, from the hardware to the Thermador appliances. It's gorgeous.
And with each home, you also receive a large conditioned storage room on the floor where you live.
Wonderful. And then what about parking?
Parking is so easy. One of the great things about this location inside is that it has a slope from front to back, mm-hmm. and we were able to accommodate 2 levels of gated and secured parking under the building.
So we are up on the rooftop. This in space is incredible. Tell us a little bit about how you see this getting used.
It has been so much fun to see how it's getting used. We envisioned this to be an extra spot for our homeowners to come, an amenity space, but much more than that. I love to call it the rooftop garden.
Uh-huh.
It faces west, so people love to come up in the evenings with the sunset. All of these planters are uplit at night.
Wow.
It is just stunning out here.
So we've taken you all over this incredible landmark building. And if you think that one of these posh residences may be right up your alley, reach out to us. We would love to give you the VIP treatment and take you on a personal tour of the Wade. You can reach me, Gretchen Coley, at 919-526-0401. And I want to say a special thank you to Ann Simons for taking us on this great tour today. We'll see you soon.